Hi, today I would like to show you how to install Django Framework. What is Django Framework? Okay, Django is a high-level Python web framework that encourages rapid development and clean, pragmatic design built by the experience of developer. Okay, I'm just following this tutorial in this website, and I will show you how to install on a video version. First, you need to login as root and do the update. I already done with this. And the second one, you need to install Python Django. Okay, first I need to clear this. And oops. Paste. Oops, moment. Hi. I make some change configuration on my source list. I hope it's working now. When moment, okay, now is the first process of installation is this one. Okay, type yes, and the process of installation software is running now. Moment, I will make this a little bit bigger. Okay, now hopefully. Okay, now what the next step? Now we can test the Django admin version. So copy and clear first. So what page? Okay, 1.8.7. In the tutorial is 1.6.1. Okay, global installation. This is the global installation of Python. This is already done. Now I will install this. Oops. Okay. Yes. Okay, the connection is slow. Will pause until everything is complete. Okay, it's done. Let's check again. This is already done. Okay, and now you need, if you want to install Python 3, you can use this command. And the next section is this one. Oops, moment. Python. Oh, this command if you are using Python 2, but I will install Django on Python 3. So I think this is Python. Sorry. Python. Oops. This is Python 2. Okay, so this is the Python 2. I need, so I install this one. because currently I'm using the Python 2. Okay. So he said, let's check. Django admin version 1.8.7. So now after that, version 2, I think this is already done. Okay, so now install the virtual and this is already installed. So now we test the nkdir program, cd program. So the next is new project. And then cd new project, and then this one. Okay, now they installing the virtual env. So to install Pocket, install it, you must type in source. So new project. I think source. Now activate the new with the sign of this one, and now the install Django inside the project. Okay, downloading Django 6.9 MB. Please not take too long, so I will pause first the until this is done. After I try many time because of my connection, is done installing the Django on virtual env. The next step is, let's see. Okay, now we try to see the version of Django 1.11.5. First, I need to clear 1.11.5. In the tutorial, is still 1.7.5. Okay. To leave the virtual, you can type this one and back again. Okay. This is already done. So Django admin start project name. Nah, Django ini. Okay, try this. The next CD project name. Okay, Django admin start project name. Oops. First, so the step is I running this one, because when I'm running following this one, they told me that this one the error or this, so I type following this one. So now is everything is complete. Second one is this one. Click blank to use Qt admin. Admin add admin. Okay. 1 2 3. 1 2 3. Oops. Okay, I'm using the real password. Now it's done. Now we try to use this one. Python. Python 000 is localhost. Okay. And then I'm trying on new page. Paste and go. Maybe we need to use localhost. Now it's working. As you can see, this is working of installing Django on my Ubuntu 16.04. Next step. Okay, so now you can use trying to look it and okay, now I'm using the admin. Oops, sorry. Django. Oops, sorry. Admin. Oops, sorry. Okay, admin. Yeah, it's now. It's Django. Now you have a admin site already. So if you want to use another user, just click in this username. I put my name, and then also I put the password. Save. Don't save. So this is user, and I have already user here. This is the admin of admin site of the Django. Okay. Okay. If you want to password. Okay. Okay, this is the console that they are running on the background. And then now you can use another tool to make some editing on your code. Normally I'm using Sublime on my Linux machine. So okay, then that is how to install the Django framework on your Linux machine. I hope you can learn something from this to install in Django on your system. I'm using currently Ubuntu 16.04 for this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial. I will paste the link of this on the video. Okay, see you in the next tutorial. Like and subscribe, and if you have comment, you can type the comment on the comment section below. See you guys, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.